Burglars smash their way into a Benson shop. Tonight, the owner needs your help tracking the culprits down. The thieves broke in early this morning at the Big Bear Sinclair near 58th and Maple and left thousands of dollars of damage in their wake. Tonight, that owner shows chief photojournalist Scott Buehr the destructive break-in caught by a security camera.
There goes all the booze.
Big Bear Sinclair owner John Shin watches footage of a burglar trashing his back room. After breaking down the back door, climbing over stock shelves, the thief stuffs a case of cigarettes past the security camera to an accomplice.
And another case. Then he's up and over the shelf and out of here.
All told, the bandit is in the store less than 1 minute, but he leaves broken liquor bottles littering the floor. $1,000 of cigarettes are gone, and the door needs to be cemented back into the wall. He doesn't even know yet how much this repair is going to cost. Repeated damage and break-ins at two of Shin's businesses are taking more than just a financial toll.
It's sickening, you know. You go through, you know, day in, day out, you know, and just have somebody just, you know, take it away, you know. Makes me not want to do it anymore.
Shin knows what he does want.
I want this guy behind bars, no doubt about it, you know.
And he also wants you to take a good look at this guy and help the police catch him if you can.
Call, please. You know, let's put this guy away. You know, your house could be next.